Back in April, we decided to split the woodworking shed into two, the chopping block and the sawmill. You see, we were originally using the woodworking shed to craft two recipes, both firewood and planks, but that proved to be really annoying, so we decided to change this and give you two new buildings instead. This allowed us to move the chopping block further down the research tree, and this makes it much easier to manage fuel and wood production.